Honestly, I just love the whole environment itself, and I'm just looking forward to it. It's my very first time here at CADA.
The one thing that I would look forward to is meeting new people, because I'm seeing different people, and I'm seeing how some of them are pumped, some of them are quiet. I'm gonna try to get them all pumped.
What's Coachella? But have you heard of CADA?
It's lit!
I'm looking forward to learning new things about leadership and gaining new perspectives on things that I might not know.
The spirits are already really high. Camp just started and I've already made some new friends. Everyone's cheering together, not caring what school we go to. We're all here for the same purpose, just come back and serve our school and bring back the ideas that are really going to make our campus better.
Is that you're here for each other. Is that true?
Yes.
Yeah, the friendships you're gonna make this camp are gonna be unbreakable. When you go back to your school, the power that you're gonna have, and I don't mean power as in an ego, right? I mean power as in to be able to go make those changes and to spread that shine so that others, no matter what anyone's going through, you are there for each other.
Every single one of you guys have the power to help. The question is, when you go back to your school, how are you going to figure out how you will help? And then you'll be able to say, hashtag, I did help.
Story helps us to better understand each other, the world around us, and ourselves. And the ability for you to tell your story will help you in your academic, personal, and professional life.
Are you ready?
loved being here at camp so much, and I learned that kindness comes before everything here, and we can take that back home and just spread love and kindness.
This is my third year being here, and every year I swear it gets so much more fun, and I'm kind of sad because I'm like a senior now, so I can't come next year, but CADA is really fun.
Thank you so much for the CADA.
Thank you, CADA, for bringing us here.
We're the CADA campers, of course.
I don't even know these people, but now we're all friends.
Yeah, look at them.
We just met today.
The heart of leadership to me means that you're really invested and you believe in your school, you believe in what you love.
It means that we're all united together, we all come together and share our ideas, and then we go back to our team and build ourselves to be a stronger school and a stronger team for our school.
To CADA campers right now, I want to say keep chasing your dream. No matter how big or how small that dream is, being happy and being successful is all about how you think it is. A little success can mean the biggest thing to a person with a small heart. The smallest success can mean the biggest thing for a person with a big heart. And those sort of things are what make life beautiful, is that you don't have to be a billionaire. You don't have to be the super successful person to be happy.
Thank you, CADA. We love you.
You make me